Lucas, you must take this place seriously.
Can you believe he said that? What does the doctor think we've been doing this whole time?
Being distracted by me, apparently. Why don't you just give the artifact to Xander?
I'll deal with it later.
And just like I told you, a whole lot of nothing.
Well, we're here. Let's go look around.
The control center's out there. We'll find it. Come on.
So, what would a control center look like anyway?
Well, I guess it would be a big man-made, goblin-made structure.
You see anything like that?
No.
But rocks as far as the eye can see.
Just wishful thinking. How could anything be out here?
Did you see that?
Whoa! Invisible pillars!
More platforms.
I guess there is something here after all. What I'm not seeing is a connection with the High Goblins.
Yeah, I don't get it either. Thank you.
similarity between what we saw in Urich's laboratory and this invisibility stuff?
We saw lots of tech in Urich's lab and didn't understand half of it.
True.
The High Goblins had the ability to hide things. Maybe they could hide themselves.
That would certainly explain why no one has seen them for generations.
These invisible structures.
I think we're getting warmer.